There is such a thing as a post-enlightenment sadhana. Nobody does it, because there is, at that point, no longer the illusion of a separate consciousness. Nobody does it. It does itself. It's a joyful cooperation with the universe.